Okay, here we are, Lime Rock Park Ruf GT3 challenge. I screwed up qualifying as always, half a second slower than in practice. So we are starting from midfield. Let's see what this is bringing us. I'm not that good on this track as I find it kind of boring. I never practiced it or something. It's not like Imola where I know every inch. Here I have quite some problems, but we will see what this will look like in the race. No face cam today. It's steaming hot here in Germany, so I don't wear any shirt. And I didn't want to put my video as not safe for work or something. Anyway, I don't want to tell you to watch my videos at work, obviously. Good, I'm number 7, so I should be on P7, I guess. Okay, let's not miss the start this time.
Green, green, green!
You got a slow car on the left. Go right. Right side. Clear. Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Stay on the left. Clear.
What was that? Come on, guys. Was like the worst start phase I have ever seen.
You're in the top 10.
So there was so much rumble. I only made up 2 places. Okay, let's concentrate a little bit. Hope I don't have damage.
Slow car ahead, slow car ahead. You got a slow car on the right.
Still there.
on the left. Car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
Looks good so far. Race pace seems to be okay. Nice overtake earlier. Short shifting in this corner now. Off track there. Okay, and I've already pulled away from him, so that's good for me. Unfortunately, not much time to torque on this track. As you see, there's corner after corner. Will be hard work to get closer to the other guys there. Not even losing a little bit of time at the moment. I'm a tiny bit faster, but... enough. I'm losing in the first sector. Not sure what I'm doing wrong. I messed up the last corner as well. Damn it, it's 30 degrees outside. Sweating like hell. Don't want to see that. Could have been full throttle there. Whew, okay. I only hope for some fights in the front. Close the gap. I don't think it will be possible on my own. Because as I messed up this lap, I even lost time. Position. What's the P4 driver? I have to get him before he gets into his rhythm again. But you see, wow, this last corner, really good how he took that. I'm off track quite much. Maybe that's the recipe. Going wide every corner. Completely messed this up. There's a back marker coming up. But no problem, I hope. So if you watch this on YouTube and you have any tips how I can improve my pace on this track, just tell me. I mean, in Imola I was much faster, I think, relative to the other guys. It's just about the lines that I'm taking that are not optimal. Shit. The rear came around a little bit. It's a very bumpy circuit, so totally possible that I'm just taking wrong lines, because you need to avoid a bump here and there. Dangerous over the big jump there, over the crest. Letting me through, that's nice. So, this guy in front of me. I've slowed down a bit. Get closer to him a little bit. Up that corner by going a little bit off track. How can I lose 3 to 4 tenths there? I really like this car. It's as a GT3 car, I would say. Oh shit! I like it much more than the other cars. Natural. You can feel the front tires very, very well through their force feedback. Rear is a bit dangerous because there's tons of grip. Until a certain point, and then it's all gone. And it's completely gone. Shit. That was close. Almost lost it there. Okay. A little moment of fear. Yeah, the car was not completely straight over the little crest there. You get a little bit of wheel spin, and if the car is not straight, that wheel spin turns you into a real spin. So many off tracks. Probably there's quite some bit of safety rating, but well, at this point I don't really care. I'm still 4 point something. I'm clearly lacking some pace. Hard to see why. But definitely the guys in front are faster. I also tried different lines. Sure. You can see that by just watching the video. I try wider and tighter lines. Of course, only to a certain degree, because I don't want to screw up completely. I don't seem to find anything faster so far. Breaking a little bit too early. Getting cautious. Yeah, I guess my brain knows that the race is almost over. I don't want to risk anything anymore. Yes, something like that. This is last lap. Woo! That was quick. It was first attempt to race here with the roof. So maybe I'll have another one later if time allows it. Only half an hour, so really not that much of a problem to do it like in between or something. And that's it, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye. Okay, let's watch the incident or the start. I'm interested in that. I was so messy. Come on. There we go. I thought my start was very bad, but the other guys also started like that. Ah, damn it. I could have gone at this point I thought, oh, there is someone coming up on my right and I don't want to crash him or something, but I see that there was room. I could have gone a little bit to the right there and the other guy crashed this car in front, but I was cautious enough to avoid it. And this guy was too cautious. He cost us some seconds or some tenth, and then he is crashing into the other thing without, I don't know what he thought. Well, of course the other guy rejoined the track quite stupidly, but and the second incident with the same guy. So yeah, that was really, 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 well, kind of stupid. But hey, what you wanna do? Well, well, well. Now let's see my fabulous overtake, I guess. When was that? Can't really remember. Coming up here. Yeah, I think that's what I mean. Got very close to those guys and he was a little bit fast in the last corner. I could take advantage of it. And drive by. Well, not that fabulous after all. Okay. But that's it. See you next time. Bye bye. I just noticed that wasn't the overtake I wanted to show, actually. This one here is. But after all, it's exactly the same thing. Better last corner. A little bit faster. Going out of the slipstream. Braking a bit later. Going kind of deep into the corner, but no problem at all, and I was by. Okay, but that's really it, guys. Bye bye.